I'll give you credit. You've done a fine job merging Malpercio's strength with your own.
What did you expect? Don't underestimate what we're capable of!
What you're capable of? Such an apt choice of words. I never thought our experiment would yield a success story. A complete specimen.
You're talking about the Maladeator experiments. The one Shanath mentioned.
That's right, the very same. Would you like to hear about them? You do have a right to know. It began 15 years ago, when Olgin approached me about conducting research on the Afterlings. I was studying the cross-fusion of Magna essences. That research became the foundation of today's Magna mixtures.
Well, how is it coming along?
Practical application is just beyond our grasp. Right now, we're able to attain 99.9999% of target output. That leaves a 0.0001% chance that unknown matter will spawn, due to compatibility issues between the Magna essences we're fusing.
Well, I would say that's a negligible margin of error, wouldn't you? Start putting it to use.
But, Your Magnificence, there's a real possibility that any number of accidents could occur.
I said, I don't care. My people are waiting. This technology will place us at the forefront of the world.
But what about...
Not one more word, Baelheit. Just see that the Magna Mixture research is concluded. I have a new project for you. Wait until you see what we found during the expedition to Hasale.
What did you find?
A piece of Malpercio's body.
No.
The legends say pieces of the god were scattered throughout the world. What's so fantastical about finding one? The real surprise is that the pieces are still living.
What?
Begin researching ways to house those pieces in humans. Even just one piece contains immeasurable power. I want you to bind it to a human heart and artificially create a spiriter.
But... is that even possible?
You'll make it possible! There's no limit on funding. I will give you any clearance you need. Get started immediately.
To house a god inside a human. I did have my reservations about such an outlandish request, but still, I could not quell my curiosity as a researcher. And so the project began. Surprisingly, everything went smoothly, even the infusion of the Afterling. But then...
Lord Baelheit! We've done it!
Not yet. We won't know until the subject wakes.
What sort of rejection signs will he exhibit?
The subject's waking up.
Where am I?
Listen, do you know who I am?
What are you saying?
This is the Empire's Magnus Research Center. Do you understand what I'm telling you?
Stop! Don't aggravate the subject! Where am I? What are you saying? Why did you bring me here?
Stars Almighty! Steal off the research center! Now!
We were able to destroy the test subject, but only after it had obliterated the whole center. When the Emperor learned of the project's failure, he halted it completely. The remaining subjects were quietly released.
And one of them was me.
So that's why you said destiny. You want to make up for your failure. What egocentric twaddle.
Oh, if that were all it were. But my story's not over yet. When the Afterling ran amok, the entire research center was destroyed. Including my wife, who resided there. And Milliard, you ended up losing most of your body. My wife was gone, my daughter on the edge of death. And any culpability for the incident was on my shoulders. I placed Milliard in a life support unit and fled the Empire. I ran from everything as far as I could. Forgive me, Milliard. My wife, my studies, my career have all been lost. And now, I no longer have the will to go on living. I wanted to die. I was ready. And then... Who's there? Who's speaking to my heart? Don't die? Who are you? Daimon?